Good morning. We drove up to Pico de Loro para sa long-awaited bakasyon namin. We stayed here for 3 days and 2 nights para mag-unwind and mag-relax-relax. Grabe yung view pa lang ng room namin. Ang ganda na. After mag-unpack, nag-bowling na kami agad. Pinatry ko pa nga si Maxwell. Masyado siyang naaliw sa bola. At ayun nga't masyadong na-attach, hinabol pa niya. Mahirap pala mag-bowling pag may ball-obsessed na anak. Daddy and I had a mini tournament, pero of course siya yung panalo. After lunch and bowling, sumakay na kami sa service to go sa beach. It was around 1 o'clock na nito kaya walang masyadong tao. We don't mind the sun, we actually like it. We stayed here for a few hours until it's time to go back sa hotel. When we got back sa hotel, nag-billiards na kami. Lakas maki-cheers ni Maxwell, marshmallow naman yung iniinom. After a few rounds of billiards, bumalik na kami sa beach area to have dinner. And here's Maxwell eating the most expensive banana. 200 isang piraso!
Gusto niyo bang kumita habang naglalaro lang? You should definitely try 7XM. May sabong. You can also play bingo here. Meron din dyan baccarat. Kung magaling ka mag-poker, meron din dyan. And yung personal favorite kong laruin is yung color game, tapos yung fishing. Yung top cash maker ko naman is yung slot machine. Madali lang din i-withdraw yung napanalunan mo, tapos diretso na yan sa GCash. Register ka na, the link is in the comment section.